from John chapter 8, John chapter 8 and verse 39. They answered and said unto him, that's to the Lord Jesus Christ, Abraham is our father. Jesus said unto them, if ye were Abraham's children, ye would do the works of Abraham. But now ye seek to kill me, a man that hath told you the truth, which I have heard of God. This did not Abraham. Ye do the deeds of your father. Then said they to him, we be not born of fornication. We have one Father, even God. Jesus said unto them, if God were your Father, ye would love me, for I proceeded forth and came forth from God. Neither came I of myself, but he sent me. Why do ye not understand my speech? Even because ye cannot hear my word. You see, the Father sent the Son to be the Saviour of the world. I wonder, are you saved this afternoon? As you listen to this message, have you got peace with God? Are your sins forgiven? The only way they can be forgiven is through the sacrifice of the Lord Jesus Christ, as of a lamb without blemish and without spot. You see, Christ died for our sins according to the Scriptures. He was buried and he rose again the third day according to the Scriptures. I'm sure you've heard concerning the Lord Jesus Christ, how he died on the cross. You probably know this verse for sure. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. When do you have that everlasting life? Can only come through faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. He that hath the Son hath life, and he that hath not the Son of God hath not life. The Lord Jesus Christ wants to be your Saviour this afternoon. If never before you've believed on him, you need to do that. Because without him, we're going down to hell. We're facing the judgment of God because of our sins. But God is willing and able to forgive us of all of our sins through the precious shed blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. Christ died for our sins according to the Scriptures. He was buried and he rose again the third day according to the Scriptures. Your soul can be saved. You can come back into right relationship with your God. I mean, there's only one true and living God. And we see him fully displayed in the person of Jesus Christ. There is one God and one mediator between God and man, the man, Christ Jesus, who gave himself a ransom for all to be testified in due time. He's died on the cross, shed his precious blood, went into death, but praise God, the third day he rose again according to the Scriptures, so that your soul could be saved through faith in him. Don't miss out on God's salvation. God is not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance.